Living Airport.
It's the highway. To the right side, it's a greenery. It's a restaurant right here. The city. So expensive. It's like €2 for two of us, and two. It's actually a pretty good thing. It's like in the middle of Europe. They got a little, the Danube, it's a very famous river. bookings for me. From his old houses. So you saw them from the plane? Oh, look at his old houses, eh? They got park benches here. It's really nice. Yeah, they've got a bicycle track. Check out these old buildings. Rotate it in the city itself. Look how they do the trees with all wooden like tripods. These are old buildings here. Nice, especially going so close. So we can get a good view. Just look on the other side of the road. Little cloudy. You see a picture, yeah, it is a picture. Okay, with the river here, it seems. Beautiful, man. You got paintings on the wall, mosaic. Ah, it's a bit of a, you've got a boat ride. Taking the boat ride. I'm not really that idea.
Look how smooth like the road is.
See, maybe? Wait. There we go.
That's a train.
That's a train. That's what we're going to have in Shalayim eventually one day. Please God, I hope your kids will get to see the train, Bezrat Hashem, or the grandkids maybe one day. I know when our train will come, we're also going to get a train. Wow, look how nice it is, honey. This is phenomenal. It's beautiful, man. Yeah. Tippy, look at this building here. Check out the building there. Tippy, check out. Wow. Wow, look at this thing. What a thing, dude. They even got a spot. They're spots in South Africa. The only sad thing is the history. So sad, they became part of Germany in the Second World War. It's called the Anschluss, where they combined both countries together. Look at the buildings, hey, there's an old building. And he skates with a phone. Look at the buildings here. Cruel and... $10 in Israel. You must remember we need to get the bus tomorrow. You have to remember this, hey?
Do you know it now?
I don't know. I think so, yeah. Got off the bus. This is the terminus of the bus. And here was where the Jews were rounded up. Here's a mug and Dovid. Kids, can you take a picture? This is like the Jewish area. It's unbelievable, eh? Here's the bus that we went.